Simon, today I commit myself to you as your wife, your constant friend, faithful partner, and one true love. In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your loving wife in sickness and in health,
in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally, to protect and serve you, and to support and encourage you in all your goals. I promise to honour and respect you, to laugh with you and cry with you, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Simon and Amy, you've exchanged these promises in the presence of God, your family and friends. It is my privilege now, with the authority vested in me, to pronounce you husband and wife. Simon, you may now kiss your bride. My pleasure to present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Simon and Amy Lewis.
So I need you more than anybody else. Oh, I need you. Oh, and I need you now. So I need you more than anybody else. Oh, I need you. Oh, and I need you now. Sunlight was dim compared to the blazing glow. So I need you more than anybody else. Oh, I need you. Oh, and I need you now. So I need you more than anybody else. Oh, The sunlight was dim compared to the blazing glory of victory. So I need you more than anybody else. Oh, I need you. Oh, and I need you now. Oh, my love, I've fallen for you long before you ever said a word to me, and now I see.